We're underway. Touch of gloves.
We've got Panicos Yusuf, the two-time Muay Thai world champion, against Zhang Chenglong, Muay Thai world champion. So this should be a very high-paced
Started nicely. There's a little feeder leg there from Zhang, and then Yusuf said, hey, if we're going to do it, let's get stuck in. Right kick brought straight up to Zhang's jaw from Yusuf, who clearly means business, but he's not rushing. He said he's a bit of a counter hitter. The referee wants to see a little bit more from these two in terms of intensity. Plenty of time for that to unload.
Action, action, come on, go, action.
The second call for action from our referee, Elias. That leg up, Mitch. He really strikes, doesn't he?
Yeah, you can see Zhang Chenglong sits down heavy on his punches. There's definitely a power differential between the two.
Yusuf got that jaw nicely tucked in. Looks as if he means business. That was a couple of nice left hands. Both of them landed very cleanly.
Yeah, Steve. He needs to keep that chin tucked because that straight left hand, if that finds a home for it and touches the chin, Panicos Yusuf, he could sleep him.
Still very considered at the moment, this pace. Neither of these two men willing to give too much away for now. Past the midway point in this opening round.
Nice inside leg kick thrown by Zhang Chenglong.
Go!
Zhang is switching stances, occasionally southpaw, occasionally orthodox.
Nice combination landed by Panicos Yusuf there. You can see when Panicos Yusuf is about to engage, he opens up his guard, which is kind of a dangerous thing to do against Zhang Chenglong, especially with that straight left hand. Watch the footwork of Zhang Chenglong. He's constantly inching his foot, his lead leg, his right leg is trying to step outside the lead foot of Panicos Yusuf, just to find that center lane a little bit easier.
Despite the fact that Zhang does occasionally switch stances, he's got a nice side-on stance. Yusuf far more square on. Spinning back kick. Very eye-catching indeed.
A little grin there from Yusuf.
And a touch of gloves. He said, yeah, okay, you got me there, but we're not done yet. 15 seconds left in the opener here. Left hand came in, and Yusuf just managed to push his head to the side of it, avoiding the blow. A nice right hand finishing that opening round that was far from high intensity, but it didn't lack in entertainment. This one's a bit of a chess match.
Yeah, it's definitely highly technical. We said that at the beginning, that's what we expect. We expect some powerful shots. There was a nice hook landed by Panicos Yusuf there. And that's what they're showing. They're showing a very technical battle, but it's also high-paced with some big power shots coming through. It's all about who can find that first big shot. Just kind of shift the match in their favor because that match was pretty, at least that round, was pretty even. But if I had to favor one person, it might be the power shots of Zhang. But again, I'm not a judge, so that's unofficially. But that was a very close first round.
Panicos, eyes wide open, listening intently to what his cornermen have to say. Nodding in agreement, they've got their battle plan aligned. Shaking out his legs there, the Cypriot, now living in Manchester, England. Second round coming up then. Impact Arena here in Bangkok.
Go!
One championship. Warriors of Light. Steve Dawson and Mitch Chilson, circle side for you. Two world title contests coming up in your near future. Stay with us.
This leg kick there from Zhang Chenglong as Panicos Yusuf went to kick with his left foot. So he loaded that leg and then Zhang Chenglong landed a nice leg kick to his support leg.
Bouncy now on his toes, Zhang. Seems to have a little bit of focus, but he's got to be careful with that. Oh, swinging left hand. And Yusuf did well there to catch Zhang as he was off balance. Comes in with a right hand that goes downstairs. There's that grin for the second time.
Muay Thai boy is keeping that left hand of his glued to the side of his head because those left kicks are starting to come, or sorry, those right kicks of Panicos Yusuf are starting to come with a little bit more intensity. It's also more frequent.
That's such good extension on there. If you land on the shin, just the foot on the shin would be a very hard blow to receive. High up there on the temple. Third call for action from our referee. Certainly has stepped up a little bit since the first round, but it's the chess match that we spoke about towards the end of the first that is evolving here.
Faints Panicos Yusuf starting to throw his legs out, giving Zhang Chenglong a little bit of a different look, so he can't quite tell where he's going to kick from. That right leg keeps trying to inch closer and closer to the head of Zhang Chenglong.
He's got a door of a sneaky right hand there from Yusuf after he put his left leg.
I don't think I've ever heard anybody call a right hand a bro.
That's how I saw it. Entering the final minute of this second round, it's a 3-3 minute round. So, championship kickboxing rule set. Remember, Yusuf more inclined to counter, but he isn't waiting so much in this round. Unleashing with that left leg, starting to dictate the pace, which isn't necessarily his game.
This is the experience of Panicos Yusuf we're starting to see. He's starting to take control of a lot of the exchanges, and he's able to just sort of, you know, control what exactly the reaction that he wants out of Zhang Chenglong. Sits down heavy on that straight right hand of the body.
Attacking the inside of that right leg. And that's a nice left hand from Zhang from that southpaw stance. They hear the tapping of wood on wood, signaling 10 seconds left, and Zhang starts to unload. Left hand, right hand, left again. The referee will pull them apart, and there won't be much time left to do any more damage. Two rounds done, and it's a nice one, this one, isn't it?
Yeah, when Zhang Chenglong is active, he lands successfully. But, you know, it's the movement of Panicos Yusuf. It's this constant up and down, feinting, level changes. It's just these little feints that he's trying to do. Look at this jam-packed, impact arena here.
It is impressive, isn't it? Really, there's not a bad seat in the house. They've all got their blue fluorescent lights here. These Thai fans, they're waving them enthusiastically, making plenty of noise.
Yeah, this is a tough match to score, Steve. It's an interesting back and forth battle. Is it the technical precision of Panicos Yusuf, or just the sheer power and the force of these shots landed by Zhang Chenglong? It's very close.
And the 10-point must system perhaps means that this third round is going to be critical now in deciding who the eventual winner is. Who's going to give us the biggest effort?
It could
in these
be
final
one.
3 minutes.
It could be 1-1. Do you think?
Yeah.
Think so?
Yeah.
Step back, guys. Okay.
All to play for.
Okay. This is it. Who can find that next gear and take home the W?
Very respectful moment between the two as this final round starts. Southpaw and right paw.
Stop!
Oh, and a slip there.
Stop!
And the kick came as he went down, and that's not the done thing. That's a warning from the referee. Good sportsmanship from both.
Yeah, Zhang Chenglong was immediately apologetic in the attempt there.
Let's look for that lead right hand from Zhang. What damage can it do in this final 2.25 minutes?
I like how he triples up on some shots.
Nice left hand. Couple of nice left hand switch there.
Throws it again and again. Nice power shot landed by Zhang Chenglong.
Tried to get a grip of the foot and then drive in with that left hand as Yusuf's back was pushed up against the circle wall.
She's very tricky. Nice little push kick there. Kind of jumped into that skip. The angle on the push kick looked exactly the same, but he changed it momentarily into a knee.
Some good accuracy there from Yusuf. Both hands landing on Zhang's face. Zhang's corner man getting pretty excited. Yelling out instructions, knowing that this is the moment that they have to seize. A minute and a half left of this third and possibly decisive round.
This is the technical ability of Panicos Yusuf that won him 2 world titles, and we're seeing that right here.
Judges have got a tough one on their hands. Oh, right hand sends Yusuf back, and his head bounced off the canvas. It was a super shot. Yusuf has bounced straight back up. I'm not quite sure what he's complaining about, but Zhang comes piling back in. Yusuf is going to grab and get as much respite as he can. Just looking a little bit befuddled, sends in a kick, but takes another good left hand. He goes down for a second time, and for a second time, bounces back up immediately. There's a standing eight count in effect, and you think he might be well advised to just take a little bit of time to take a moment, but again, the punches come in. There's still 36 seconds left. If Yusuf goes down one more time, it's all over.
Separate!
He needs to find time to compose himself, be it in the clinch, or up against the wall there, or on his bike.
Zhang Chenglong is trying to show that, you know, he's trying to close it right now. He's trying to get another knockout, because he knows one more knockdown, that's it. Panicos Yusuf, being the veteran that he is trying to close that distance and get inside the clinch. Zhang Chenglong's giving no space to breathe.
Yusuf is also cut. We're in the final 10 seconds. The referee pulls them apart. Flying knee, looking for that third and decisive knockdown, but it's not going to come. The bell has gone. Yusuf smiles at his opponent as he goes to the other end of the circle, taking the plaudits. Again, wonderful sportsmanship from these two. It was close, this one, Mitch, but surely the third round was the determining factor.
Wow, the first half of this round was Panicos Yusuf, but the power of the Muay Thai boy, right there, perfect. Camera shot as he twists the head around, going full exorcist. Look at this. Just, and again, another huge shot. That one clips him there on the top of the head, but then he comes right around with that left hook, and Panicos Yusuf stumbles to the ground. What two huge knockdowns by Zhang Chenglong.
Twists the head round, going full exorcist. I love you, brother. Dom Lau has the decision we're all waiting for.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Zhang Chenglong.
Well, if indeed it was a decisive third round, then Zhang Chenglong was the man who took advantage of it. A wonderful exhibition of timing the victory to perfection. Timing is everything.